everyone, welcome back. If you're new here, I'm Lean, and this is your go-to spot for Shopify tips, tricks, and theme reviews. Today, we're diving into the Flow Shopify theme, its design, key features, who it's for, and whether it's worth it. This is an unbiased review, no sponsorships, no hidden deals, just honest insights to help you decide. Before we start, hit like subscribe for more Shopify insights and drop your questions in the comments. I'd love to chat. And if you're not on Shopify yet, grab a free trial using the link in the description. Now, let's dive into the Flow theme. So the Flow Shopify theme is known for its clean, modern design that really puts your products in the spotlight. Whether you're in fashion, beauty, or lifestyle, it's perfect for brands that focus on visual. What I really like about Flow is its built-in conversion tools, like upsells, stock counters, and quick view pop-ups. It's not just about looking good, it's designed to help you sell more. This theme was created by 8 Themes, a team that's well known for developing high-quality, performance-driven Shopify themes. So you know you're in good hands. Now you're probably wondering, how much does it cost? The Flow theme is priced at $380 USD, which is a one-time payment, and you get lifetime access with future updates. Plus, they offer an unlimited free trial, so you can try it out before buying. The installation is pretty straightforward. It'll usually take about 15 to 30 minutes for a basic setup. However, if you want to really make the theme your own, it might take a little longer depending on how much customization you want to do. Flow comes with 5 unique styles, each designed to match different brand vibes and industries. Let's break them down and see which one fits your store best. Nourish, inspired by nature with fresh colors and organic elements. If you're running a food or beverage store, this style helps create a clean, wholesome look that customers trust. Crafted, bold, vibrant, and playful, perfect for brands targeting a young, energetic audience. Whether it's artisanal goods, handmade crafts, or sporty apparel, this style makes your store pop. Timeless, clean, elegant, and sophisticated. If you're in luxury fashion or high-end retail, this style delivers a sleek, premium shopping experience. Elixir, sleek and modern, with a focus on high-quality visuals, ideal for beauty and cosmetics brands that rely on strong imagery to showcase product. Sanctuary, calm and minimalist, designed to create a peaceful shopping experience. If your brand is in the wellness, self-care, or lifestyle space, this style helps customers feel at ease. No matter what you sell, Flow gives you the flexibility to choose a style that truly reflects your brand. Plus, you can tweak colors, layouts, and sections to make it uniquely yours. Now let's talk about real-world stores using this theme to give you a better idea of how it works. Take Sacred Elements, for example. They're a skincare brand and use Flow to create a clean, calming design with large visuals that emphasize their products. They also use features like quick view pop-ups, a slide-out cart, and upselling tools to make the shopping experience smoother and increase sales. Another great example is Rhyme and Reason Hair, which is a sustainable beauty brand. They use the Flow theme's minimalist design with a nature-inspired color palette. Their homepage includes an eye-catching banner, strong messaging about their eco-friendly products, and organized category pages with high-quality images. Let's take a closer look at theme settings. Flow is packed with features to make your store both visually appealing and highly functional. It offers 34 flexible sections, giving you total creative control from sliders and product grids to text blocks and image galleries. You can mix and match sections to craft the perfect layout for your store. No coding needed. And then first, we got the homepage. Flow has two footers, one for your main content and one for additional options like currency exchange. The main footer is where you'll want to add things like social media links, menu links, and a newsletter signup. The bottom footer is where you can add extra details like currency settings or links to terms and conditions. Next up is the header. A standout feature is the sticky header. To enable this, simply go to the header section in the theme customizer and check the box to enable the sticky header. This keeps the header visible at the top of the page as users scroll down, making it easy to access the menu and cart at all times. The search bar is another key feature, allowing visitors to quickly search for products. You can activate the search bar by ticking the Enable Search box in the header settings. Additionally, in the theme settings, Find Search, you can tweak the search function further by enabling predictive search, which shows suggestions as users type, and you can display the vendor and price in search results for a clearer shopping experience. Finally, let's talk about pop-ups. Pop-ups are a great way to engage customers with special offers or to encourage newsletter signups. You can set this up in the pop-up section under theme settings. Just enable the pop option and you can choose whether it should appear full screen or in the bottom right corner. You can even set a delay for the pop-up so it doesn't appear right away when someone lands on your page. Plus, if you want to make it more engaging, you can add social media icons and a newsletter sign-up form within the pop-up. Let's go through the product page features. First, you can adjust how your product variants, like size or color, are displayed. In the theme customizer, under the product page, you can select how these variants appear, whether in a dropdown or as swatches. This makes it easier for customers to choose what they want. For your product images, Flow lets you adjust how they display on desktop and mobile. You can also make key details sticky on desktop so they stay visible as customers scroll. In theme settings, find product card, you can adjust the product image size, add badges for sales, and enable a hover effect to show a second image when customers hover over a product. You can also customize how the vendor title and price are displayed. Moving to the collection page, you can easily add filters to help customers narrow down their choices. Enable filtering in the collection grid settings and choose where the filter appears a bar or sidebar. You can also enable sorting by price, bestsellers, or newest items. If your products come in multiple colors, you can set up color swatches so customers can see their options at a glance. You can create these swatches in theme settings, find swatches using category meta fields or variant images. These features make your store more user-friendly by allowing customers to easily navigate, select, and shop for products. And that's it! The Flow theme is loaded with features that are easy to set up and can really enhance your store's performance. Personally, I think Flow strikes a great balance between customization and simplicity. It's easy to use without being too basic, and it offers enough flexibility for brands that want to create something unique without needing to code. The theme is really focused on conversion optimization, things like the sticky header. Color swatches and predictive search are all designed to help your customers find what they need quickly and easily, which leads to better sales. If the Flow theme doesn't meet your needs, and you have your dream store in mind, we have an idea for you. Use the free Shopify theme detector to find out what theme any store is using. Just click the link in the description to visit the Chrome web store, install the extension, and quickly see which theme any store uses. I'll also show you a demo of how it works. It's really that simple. Give it a try and let us know what you think. I ran a speed test on a store using the crafted style, and here's what I found. Desktop, solid performance with a 69 score, a good load time overall. Mobile, a bit of room for improvement, but nothing major. To boost mobile speed, try optimizing images and removing unnecessary apps. Small tweaks can make a big difference. And to GUI weight into real store. Sacred elements, the results were similar to crafted style. But no worries, diagnostics section will pinpoint any issues and suggest fixes to improve your store's performance. When it comes to customer reviews, Flow has received 90 positive feedback. Most customers love the design, ease of use, and built-in conversion features. The main complaint seems to be the price. Some users also mentioned that advanced customizations require coding knowledge. Overall, the positive reviews outweigh the negatives. So let's talk about the pros and cons. The pros are that Flow offers a clean, modern design that showcases your products beautifully. It's got built-in conversion tools like quick view and upselling features, and it's mobile optimized. You also get an unlimited free trial, so you can try it out risk-free. As for the cons, the price is a little on the higher side, but honestly, the pros definitely outweigh the cons. So what's the final verdict? Let's break down the PRM PageFly's recommendation meter. The Flow theme is a solid choice if you're in fashion, beauty, or lifestyle. It's got a sleek, modern design that works for a variety of industries, and it's packed with features that can help drive sales. The price is a little steep compared to some other themes, but the features, visuals, and ease of use make it totally worth it. I give it an 88 on the PRM PageFly's recommendation meter. If you're just starting out with Shopify, or if you're looking for a professional, high-quality theme to take your store to the next level, Flow is definitely worth. And that's a wrap on our look at the Flow theme. I hope this gave you a clear idea of what this theme can do for your store. If you found this helpful, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and ring the bell for more tips and insights. Got any thoughts or questions about the theme? Drop them in the comments. I'd love to hear from you. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video. Happy selling!